10,800 partners across the country. This is one of our partners, is this museum. And so what we ask our partners to do is whenever they see a Vietnam veteran or to hold events or exhibits or things like this to honor our Vietnam veterans and their families. We have a national pin that has been minted that we present to all of our Vietnam veterans. And I'd be honored to tell you a little bit about it. The pin has an eagle on the front, representing the courage and integrity of your service. The wreath, the laurel wreath around it, has always stood for an ancient sign of victory. The stars around his beak represent the allies that served with us over there in Vietnam. But the most important thing about this pin is what's on the back. And on the back, and you have to trust me, it says, "A grateful nation thanks and honors you," which is a message from our country to you for your service. And on the bottom, it says, "USA Vietnam War Commemoration." This is the national pin. It's not made locally. Right now, 440 former POWs from Vietnam wear it. Medal of Honor recipients wear it. We have business leaders and government leaders all across the country that wear this, and 1.1 million Vietnam veterans wear this as well. So I encourage you to visit our website, VietnamWar50th.com. We're going to give you a couple other things for you to remember this, but it'd be an honor from one veteran to another to pin this on you. Sure. We always pin it over the heart. We always say, on behalf of a grateful nation, thank you for your service and sacrifice. Thank you, sir.
That's good. That's really good.
And this is a brochure about the national commemoration. This is the presidential proclamation that launched us in Memorial Day 2012, signed by the president, Barack Obama, and it talks to you and your families and your sacrifice and those that served during that time period. So we're honored to present that to you as well. And we have a copy of the veteran lapel pin fact sheet that describes all the elements on the pin so that you'll remember that. And then finally, this is a case, so you can put it in the top drawer and that pin won't rattle around. Thank you, sir, for your service.